mkhulu wami mina ulela wena le ngoma yami ngizocula mina mkhulu wami ulela wena ingoma yami ule mina mkhulu wami mina ulela wena le ngoma ngizocula mina mkhulu mina senculela wena ingoma yami ule mina wemkhulu mina senculela wena le ngoma yami Zothula sengcule mkhulu wami wami lo mkhulu wami uyabona imnandi mangicula beyivumela lapho ngiyabe ngikhala nginokukhononda ukuthi gogo dlozi lami mkhulu wami bogogo impilo yonke ngiyithethe ngayibeka la kinina ngilindele ukuvikeleka ngivikelwe ngisho nasezitheni zami zize zifunde kimi angaze ngithandazele ukuthi abantu abafe Noma umubi kangakanani uthumbana wenza yonke le nto nithandazela ukuthi phila ukuze phela indaba ubone iqiniso uthole iqiniso mhlawumbe ungafa sewazi ukwenza iqiniso ngoba ulifundile sikhona thina esilifundisayo ngalokho madoda abazalwane indaba yedlozi ijulile sizani amadlozi wenu ukuthi akwazi ukunisiza ma uzothiwa umkhulu ulele laphana haye ukhathazekile kumele ayenzele ukuthi nokuthi nokuthi yingoba nawo amadlozi aludinga usizo ngesinye isikhathi ukuze asisize nathi kodwa bese kusiba namanye amadlozi angabahlamuki the rebel spirits family rebel spirits oti namhla usuliyenzele liyabe liza njengesindindwa njengesifebo umuntu othengisa umzimba likucuphelana nalaphana ukuthi uxakeke ufike uliyenzele imisebenzi yalo eliyifunayo uqeda nje wena ukwenza liyachitheka lihambile ngeke uphinde ulibone iy'nkinga zibuya bona yingoba uye wenza ungatholanga thile esiphatha imiphele yamadlozi esikwazi ukuhlela imisebenzi wenzela baze wenzela nalaba babi kwangena laba babi bazoyenza imikhuba yabo yobuqili ngifunde kimi angakutshela ukuthi lento engiyikhulumayo ayenze isense uzobe awukaze ungene ey'nkingeni zakomoya ube nesidingo esinje asingafundi ngoku-experience kubuhlungu sometimes omunye umuntu uyaphela impilo yakhe abothoka aphele lokhu ekuthiwa dlozi idlozi idlozi yebo yilo kodwa yilawo angafuneki aye angena ngoba wena uye wenza izinto ezikwenza vulnerable to wona or ezimagnetic eziwavumela angene be esemosha impilo yakho sonke isikhathi uma uzoyenza into engumsebenzi wabantu abadala iba nesiqiniseko sokuthi unomuntu oqondile nonolwazi okugayidile ukuze impilo yakho ingamoshakali igcine ingasalungi.